This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree.
In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to take a special look at some species of trees we can find in the North Woods of northern Wisconsin and the Upper Peninsula of Michigan. And we're doing that because of the long history Purdue University has had of sending students here for a 5-week summer practicum to practice essential field skills. The species we have here is the primary fir found in the North Woods, and that is balsam fir. Balsam fir has very soft and aromatic needles. They're flattened and attached by very round little pads that attach to the twigs. So once the needles fall off, the twigs are actually quite smooth. On the underside of the needles, there's white stripes, giving it somewhat of a gray to whitish appearance on the undersides. And also, three buds at the very end of the twigs. And these buds are just getting ready to open up now. Second week of May, so spring is in full blossom here. The bark on the firs tends to be quite smooth, and in case of balsam fir, will oftentimes have little blisters on the bark that, if opened up with a knife, have a very aromatic but also very sticky resin on the inside. As is the case with all the firs, the cones on balsam fir are held upright on the upper branches of the tree and exfoliate their scales very readily. And so it's rare to find an intact cone on the ground. Typically, the scales completely fall off of the cone structure once they're mature. Balsam fir can actually be identified from a distance due to its very tight, pointed, spire-like tops. And so many of the other conifers in the North Woods have a tendency to have much broader tops and more coarse texture. But that extremely sharp top on balsam fir is a sure giveaway, even from a distance. So balsam fir, one of the most common conifers we run into here in the North Woods.